Anyway, the Pink Floyd are in America at the moment, but they're going to be back on August the 18th. Before they went, they recorded a rather amazing session for us, and this is in memory for everybody who was at that thing that they did in the park a few weeks ago, which is still spinning around in my head somewhere. Their first number is an instrumental called The Murderotic Woman, or Careful With That Axe, Eugene. Please yourselves. Erotic Woman, or Careful With That Axe, Eugene, by the Pink Floyd, which isn't on their LP, Saucerful of Secrets, but of course you already knew that because you have the LP already, don't you? Next number from the Pink Floyd is for everybody who's unhappy this afternoon, because it's such a nice afternoon, at least it is down here, that I wish I was out in the park listening to this, actually, rather than sitting here whirring away and making mistakes. But this is for everyone who's unhappy anyway, and it's the next number from the Pink Floyd, and it's called The Masked Gadgets of Hercules. that is the sort of music that they ought to have coming out of churches and things. It's incredible. Pink Floyd and the Masked Gadgets of Hercules. The next number from the Pink Floyd is also a track on the Sourceful of Secrets LP. It's called Let There Be More Light. Keep that up and there will be. The Pink Floyd, and that was called Let There Be More Light. It's the last number from the Pink Floyd, and it's called Julia Dream.
Sunlight bright upon my pillow, lighter
It's really so nice that the Pink Floyd have got things together again. That was called Julia Dream, and all the things that you heard this afternoon will be repeated on Top Gear in a few weeks' time, and should be well worth hearing twice and thousands of times more.
The heart of the sun. Le Pink Floyd, voici un nouveau morceau, le Pink Floyd part en flamme. Le titre, c'est bien sûr Flaming de Pink Floyd.
Thank you.
set the controls for The Heart of a Sun, the Pink Floyd. Les contrôles pour le cœur du soleil, c'est le titre de ce morceau très étonnant. Je crois que les Pink Floyd aiment beaucoup la lumière, car le morceau suivant, aussi un morceau tout nouveau, s'appelle Let There Be More Light, qu'il y ait plus de lumière. De nouveau, les Pink Floyd.
Mmh. Thank you. sky, something in my eye, something in my eye.